Around the same time, a few miles away, a trash truck hit a pedestrian at Shore Drive and Bayberry Street. We're still trying to get information on injuries in this incident.